Okay. So we're done with fantasy. Beast Busters is the one that won't just, it doesn't really play right. And a lot of these are shooters of some variety. Oh yeah, and I've already beaten Psycho Soldier. That was one of the first things I beat on this stream was Psycho Soldier. It was one like the among the first few. So let's eeny meeny miny mo. Sasuke versus Commander. I'm not sure if this one has an actual end. Oh. Okay, so... Wow. Okay, my aim is crap. Thread the needle on that one. Wow, okay, what the fuck is even happening here? I win, no bonus. The end. This game is kind of a dick. That's what it is. If you miss, you have to wait for your projectile to go off the screen. Nice. Damn. Yeah, I'm using the rewind feature, I know. I'm being cheap. Woo, look at me go now. Yeah, I'm doing the rewind because since you can't continue. Gotcha. Yeah, I know, it's being cheap, it's kind of cheating, in a way, but to be fair, I'm not gonna sit and play this game so long that that I can actually get that good at it. I'm not even sure if this game ends. I'm really not. Okay, random. I'm not sure how long this goes. I'm really not. I don't know if there's an end to this or... I know it's, you know, cheap and a little lazy, but I don't feel bad. I really don't. I don't feel bad about this, but I'm starting to wonder if there is an end. That was pure fucking luck. I don't know how long this game is. Ninjas out of trees. All the time, ninjas out of trees. How big is this game? I guess I died. So we'll just do that over. Gotcha. This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous. I know I'm being quiet. This is actually taking a lot of my concentration. That was pure luck. Okay. I want to see real quick. I want to see just how long this game is. Okay. So it looks like there's 8 stages. Ideally, the game ends when all 8 stages are completed. Okay. So... Because it honestly might just be repeating. It may just be repeat. Like, I may have technically beaten the game already, and it's just repeating itself. This thing, I'm on. Oh no, that's something I didn't know. This is one of the first games to feature bosses. That's what the magic bonus stuff is. It's basically bosses. So my thing is, hang on. Okay. With what little I could find, what it's looking like to me is what it's looking like is, see, it says 8 stages, but there's like, how many times have I fought these same guys? How many times have I fought these same guys and done the same thing over and over? This is absolutely ridiculous. I don't mind using the rewind feature, honestly, because, frankly, if they didn't want me using it, they wouldn't have put it in the game. Okay, I'm going to beat this guy, and I'm going to save it and stop. Because this is ridiculous, and I don't know how much longer this is going to go. Yeah, I'm really not sure how long that's supposed to go. The thing I looked at, I know it said 8 stages, but I'm not sure if that means there's... Because the wiki entry also only listed four bosses. And I'm starting to wonder if maybe I'm actually really close to the end of the game. Like, I could be really, really close to the end of the game. I could be many, many stages away. I'm not sure. Either way, that's a decent place to stop. I'll pick it back up with that one tomorrow, just because it's ridiculous. And I would like to try to beat it, even though I'm having used the rewind a lot. I don't mind. I really don't, because sitting here and getting good enough at it to beat it without that would be bullshit. I don't have that kind of time. I don't have that kind of life. So, and that'll be, like, if I can finish it, if I can actually finish it, that'll be the third game in this collection that I've beaten. And I'll mess with a couple more games in this collection, and then just to, since there are so many, to spice it up, next week, I'll probably go back to, I'll pick something else, because, you know, I'm not going to sit there and go through all of these in one go. I'm not going to go through all of them back to back. That's because most of them are basically the same thing in a different skin. So, yeah. All right. That was a pretty good run today, even though I probably horribly fucked up. I don't know if I'm muted. I don't know if I muted my mic for that one long section or not. I really hope I didn't, but if I did, I really, really fucked up. And that sucks. That sucks a lot. And again, I'm not going to know until I actually stop and check the VOD. But it's still a game beaten. Like, no matter what, it's still, you know, I'm up to 60 now. Thanks to Fantasy, I'm up to 60 games beaten. Working on 61. So yeah, let me find somebody. Let me find somebody to raid. Let's see who's got one. You know what? Negative Sanchez is still going. That's an easy one. You're good, my kind. That's an easy one. Wake up. All right. So, all right, fine. I'll give you a bone. If you are subscribed, I did, in my opinion, got hella worried. There's a raid message. If you are not subscribed, use that raid message. And we're going to go. Hey, Negative Sanchez. Boom. Okay. I've said most of what I want to say. I've said most of what I'm going to do. So, let's go ahead and raid out. And I'll check the VOD. See if I fucked up really, really bad like I think I did. And I'm going to have to do something about that to where I don't do that again. I need to be able to guarantee that just doesn't happen. So, I'll be back tomorrow with some more SNK 40th Anniversary Collection, and That's it. See you next game.